getting ready for Christmas, and this is Christmas turkey.
He weighs 22 pounds.
Yep.
He's a big bird.
A big, big bird. Okay, Daddy, you do the onions, I do the butter. Sounds good, Dad? Okay. But I don't want to get all my hands with dirty wood.
How about you do this thing? You can do that?
Yeah. I try to do the butter.
You shove butter on one end and the other end. Not that right there. No, not that yet.
But
you stir it up good, Daniel.
Mm-hmm.
Can you? Right
now. You gotta push.
Maybe by
hold hand. It now. Push the thing down.
With two hands. Look. One hand. Yeah.
Push.
Push him.
Okay. Let's do the butter like we said first. Put half of that stick of butter in here. Just half. Inside. Lift it up.
Yeah. Is that where the head was? Or
yeah, butt? That's where the head was. Lift it up. Okay, stick that up in there. Did you get the gibbles out?
Yes.
Okay, and Diddy's gonna stick half the other stick in the other end.
He gets the butt, yucky pot.
Right.
Did you put some in here already?
No, no, yeah.
You need to get that garlic all over.
Right.
I'm about to put butter all over.
Hey.
I'm putting butter all over. It's
going
to taste so good.
Let me see. Look at Mom.
I even put the butter on this.
Well, wait and do that last. We got to season him up too on the outside.
So.
Stir that up real good before you draw it back out, Dean. There's a lot of spices in there. It's going to clog up if you don't.
It's not even.
You're just getting oil. I ain't hardly no spice in that. Watch out. Now draw it quick. Now to draw it good. There you go. See, you can see some in there.
Where's
the turkey leg?
The butt? No.
Okay.
Really?
Chef Dan and Chef Angel.
Mm-hmm.
Because we both have the chef hats. I'm the most regular cooker ever.
Yeah, she's the most regular.
Mm-hmm.
And they're shoving butter and garlic in this puppy. Gobble. More garlic down here. Watch your hand, Andrew.
Bye, see you next time.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas.